You should ask Miss Temple when she was in.
No, I'm away.
What's up, fam? We over here at the Civic Center. But too much. Yes, but just finished ministering to the people. Got one more service left. Over here in the back. Call Nisha.
Yeah, what's up? I'm hungry. Mm-hmm. My kid.
What's up?
You chilling, man. So tell me, why are people calling church on New Year's Eve?
To cleanse themselves of all their sins for 12 months.
It's like he cleansed himself in that bathroom. Anyway, well, who are you?
My name is Travis Winbush.
Good. Anything else? Back to the question. Email us, whatever you about to say. Anyway, back to you and me. Forget Travis. Me and you. What was your answer?
So people can cleanse themselves from their sins of 12 months.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what?
So much you.
I think he had a praise break.
Sandwich.
Is that all you think about? Just a sandwich?
I'm so hungry. It's
food. We doing a praise break. You think about food.
Can I at least get a donut?
There it is.
I can get it for her?
Girl, I wouldn't go with it if I were you.
Wait till after service.
It's
about to be done.
Travis,
2 minutes.
I told you
I'm gonna be like, who moved my donuts? Who moved my chips?
But I told you I don't work for you.
I'm not.
This is how we commune.
This is how we talk to each other. If me and Travis not being mean, there's something wrong.
Yeah. Yeah, we over here enjoying ourselves. Make sure y'all go to church, okay? Today's the day. If I see any of y'all in the news, damn, I don't like that spirit that's in you right now. You need to go to church. We got 10 o'clock service. Don't put them club clothes off. Take them off. Get a holy garment. Like Carnitas. That's a holy garment.
Amen.
Get a holy pose.
Oh my God, this is a holy garment.
I don't know a holy man pose.
Oh, he looked like he about to rob a bank. Look at him. That's a sound check face. Has that Joseph face. That Joseph face where he got the news like, what? Mary's pregnant? What? See y'all later, man. Peace.